that he's going to have to improve on at the NBA level.
So foul call.
Adam Flagler is a phenomenal shooter, and all of a sudden he got it going. He was 4 for 8 there in the first half. He had 10 points. I thought his defense on one end and then his